We're going on a quest to get the crown. Nothing standing in our way. We just gotta cross the finish line. Get out of the fray. Spintown's coming at ya. It's Fall Guys Friday. Spintown's coming at ya. It's Fall Guys Friday.
Welcome to Spintown, everyone. Today you're going to see three more trips to the finals from me, and it was recorded like 2 weeks ago while watching football, so there's no commentary from me. You don't get Mark or Wesley here to entertain you. Just a little bit of post-commentary here at the start, and then I'll do a little commentary every time I get to a final, and then, of course, the end of the video. Now, last time, I think I came in second twice, and then maybe I didn't do so well in the last one. It's been a little while, so I don't remember how well I did in these, obviously, aside from getting to the finals. Did I win a crown, or did I not? I don't know. Actually, I do, but I'm not telling you. You can just skip to the end and find out if you really want to know. But, yeah, unfortunately, this is the first Fall Guys video of 2022. Hopefully, there's not a ton I'm going to have to post this year. Hopefully, I get my crown relatively soon, but just have to wait and see. Anyways, I'll be back as soon as we get to the final. Thank you. Oh, and we're back with Hexagon. This is one I like, as I mentioned before. And no low gravity this time, so I can... I don't remember how this turned out, other than me losing. But I'm pretty sure I just go straight to the bottom. I usually just count the blue layers. It's always like the third blue layer is the last layer, so... Here we go. There's one blue layer. Two blue layers. When I hit blue again, I gotta stop. The goal is just simply start making everything disappear. I usually start in the middle, and I just keep making the hole bigger. I never end up like right in the middle either, so my hole is uneven. But that's pretty much my strat. I don't know, maybe I should start like just working on one side and just like taking out from like left to right or something like that. I mean, I've never won, but I've come very close doing this. So, I don't think it's a horrible strat, considering how bad I do in other games. And I don't know. But I'm sticking with this strat for a while. Nobody's joining me yet, which is good. I'd like to get a little bit more taken out. I see the shadows, so I know it's coming soon. And here we go. I was not ready for you. And look at that. Totally screws up my deal here. But, you know, we'll cut him off. Get rid of him. No! No! You're getting rid of my hexagons. Okay, he's gone. But at this point, I've already lost a lot of my hexagons. And I panic, was out of control, and kill myself. Came very close again to winning, though. Do you see that? Do you see how close? Second. Man. I need to keep getting hexagon, I think. Anyways, I'll be back for the next final. Whoa! Jump Showdown. Another one where in the past I've come within fractions of a second from taking total victory and somehow fail every time. And I'm freaking out at the start of this one because I'm like, okay, we got the double bars all the way across bottom and top and a fan, and then I see that the platforms are still going to fall away. How do I deal with the fan? Because I'm thinking when that fan hits you, it sends you off every time. I don't know how strong it is, but I'm assuming I'm getting yeeted if it hits me. So I turn, and I'm like, okay, I gotta try to make that jump. Oh no, I'm stuck. Oh no! And, yeah, too much hit me all at once. I was not ready for it. Didn't know how the fan reacted. And then as I'm watching, I see that the fan doesn't necessarily yeet the players. The fan will push them a little bit if they're standing flat-footed or running, but it doesn't send them off the platform. So if I'd known that, I would have still been alive. It will yeet you if you're in the air, like if you're jumping, it'll send you off. But as long as you're standing, you're good. So you got a little time. So information, I need it, I didn't have, and yeah, caused me to make a stupid mistake and funny death. Be back for the next final. Thank you. Hexagon again, just what we wanted. No low gravity, so we are going to the bottom layer and we're going to do our strat, which has come so close now, two games in a row, to getting us a crown. Is third time the charm? Are we close enough to the end of the video where this could be the time Spintown gets a crown? Because, I mean, I'm sure if Spintown ever gets a crown, he's going to spend 30 minutes gloating and making out like he's the best Fall Guys player in history, even though it took over a year for him to get one crown. So this could be it. I don't know. We'll just have to wait and see. So far, everything's going as planned. I saw a shadow already, which, yeah, that's not a good sign. We don't want people down here this early. We gotta get more removed before this strategy really has a chance to work. But we're good still. Nobody's falling all the way. Do you guys have any strats for this you want to share with me in the comments? Like, you could please give me tips. Wesley tries to give me tips. Some of them are good. Some of them not so good. Wesley's much better at this than I am. He claims he won like 5 crowns in a row. Like 5 different games. He just won all 5. But he was using, like, he wasn't playing the main show, so those crowns don't really count. And that guy just, oh, he scared me to death. He did it in, like, some modified version of Fall Guys, trying to get rid of these so that guy can't get over here. But I'm keep leaving one, and he's going to get here. Oh, I cut him off. Okay, but now I'm cut off. And the game is over. Didn't come as close as I did in the other two, but I'm sticking with the strat. I've not seen enough to tell me. It's hopeless with this strat. This guy is doing pretty good, but oh, he bounced off the bottom. So 2022, not off to a great start. We'll be back next Friday to attempt to win a crown again. Probably be another 3 trips to the final versus 1, because I'm going to start playing more just to try to get this freaking crown. Can you imagine 2023 me still playing Fall Guys? Gosh, that's so depressing to even think about.